happy to do it. Okay, we are starting up now on the 4 o'clock game. We're back against the same team, but this is now the Crown team playing Academy. This is the 4 o'clock game. Is won by the Warriors. For a minute. Just follow the ball. Thank you. online. We had to power up everything. We've drained our, or we're getting low anyway on battery, so we're back. Nice solid signal. We have also got every bit of these games on the high definition version, so if we missed a few minutes of the first part of that game, we will have it for you. The score is 0-2. Some good dribbling skills. 2-2. 11 bats it away. I believe that's Justin. We got our timeout.
Oh.
toy. I didn't know those things would go flying. Okay, that was three-pointer from the side. Score is still zero. And it is 2-8 for Academy. Two-pointer by number 13 for the Warriors. Picked up by 13. It's blocked on his way up. Loose ball. Knocked out of bounds by size it up without any objection. This is a 10-point game. There's still 5 minutes to go in this first half. Substitution. Basically, she's taking all the starters out of the game. We're gonna see if The second line of defense is going to... You better... Oh, my. Fouls on Christopher Henry. Yeah, I think I do. Hang on. I should. No, I gave it to you. The half, and the score is 11-32. Holy moly. Thank you.
so people can go on YouTube.
Yep,
or
that card I gave you. If they go through the trouble of registering with me, because that's all I want is a follower. If they'll go through that, they can watch it for free.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
You're welcome. Than the, you know, because the HD is really gorgeous. And it sometimes comes and goes, but I got a nice solid signal here, so you should have a good game.
Yep.
Show up for the second half of this game. Not looking like it's getting off to a good start. Score is 11-34 if you just tuned in. And the Academy is dominating the game in the first half. Did not pay. Levin with the attempted rebound. He got fouled in the process, so Justin's at the line. Still 13-34. 35 launches it for three. 16-34. Recovered by zero. Got a jump ball going on there. with the rebound. Score is 16-36. 8 minutes and 55 seconds. They're putting up a better defense this half, but the scoring is lagging behind. That's number 17. The layup. For Academy. Rebounded by Stacy.
Good luck.
minutes, 12 seconds to go. Mark by Nailu on that foul shot. Returns. That redeems it. 2 points in the center of the paint. 21-45. 4 minutes. 15 seconds. For the Warriors. 22 is not to be denied those 2 points. Off the foot. Again.
I know.
Okay, we've again got trouble with the scoreboard. 49 to, should be like 27. Officially 29-50. The score showing is 30-50, but that will be corrected, I'm sure, later. Thanks for tuning in, and stand by for the next game. I believe Elite is playing next. And that is a game that is, I believe, already underway. So we're going to join them as soon as I can just move this here, and we'll see you in just a few minutes.